Thank you guys for the continued support on our channel. We've been given the opportunity to bring videos like this thanks to Epic Cosplay Wigs. So without further ado, let's get started. Hello everyone, this is my Boruto wig cutting and styling video. I'll be showing you my step-by-step process on how I do my take on Boruto's hair. This wig is from Epic Cosplay Wigs and is an Apollo wig in rich butterscotch blonde. Now first off, Boruto has three spikes in the front of his face, one on the right side of his face and two on the left, so I'm going to be separating the hair for each individual spike. And don't worry about how it looks yet, because right now we're just getting an idea of what spike's going to be where. And next, Boruto does wear the Konoha leaf headband, so I'm putting on mine so I'll have a better idea of where the placement of everything is going to be when I'm styling it. And after you put it on, just adjust your hair again to where you want it to be, brush it out so it looks all clean. And next, I'll be using my Got To Be hairspray so I can keep the wefts of hair in place, and then using my Gatsby hair gel to bring together the ends of the hair to make a sharp spike. And then I'll go back to my Got To Be hairspray to hold down the hair again. Also note that if you use the blow dryer, it'll make the hairspray dry a lot faster. Okay, and I have one spike done, moving on to the next and using the same process. The hair is already where I want it to be for this one, so I only use my Gatsby to make a spike. And on to the next spike, I use the same process as well. When you use your Gatsby, use the pinch and twist technique, which is exactly how it sounds. You pinch the area that you want to spike, and you twist it to make a really nice forming tip. And now onto the top of the wig. Boruto has six spikes around the top of his head, so I'll show you how to make those. It can be a bit of a challenge, but with a bit of work, you'll get it down no sweat. And I'll be using the same exact process as I did with the front. And right now, I'm making the first spike, so I take the section of hair up and I hold it there and I hairspray it. Then grab my blow dryer so it dries super fast, and then use my Gatsby hair gel again and apply it to the end of the spike and use the pinch and twist technique. And you're going to be doing the same exact process for the rest of the spikes. And don't worry about making it look perfect yet. I'm just setting up the base so I know what spike will be where and how I want the general look and feel of the wig's gonna be. Now I've finished my base, as you can see. So next, I'm working on refining the wig and adding final touch-ups to make the wig look better. In this case, I felt the wig was a bit too long, so I'm trimming the ends of all the spikes down. And notice that the technique of how I spike it doesn't change. It's still hairspray, blow dryer, and hair gel, and repeat until you like how it looks. Here I'm cutting the sideburns that I left out so that they look more natural and not too long. And make sure that when you're cutting, cut upwards and not straight across the hair so that it doesn't look too choppy. And then I'm cutting the back of the hair because the back of Boruto's hair is not long and it's very short. And next, I'll be doing the spikes on the back of the wig as well. And I just make as many spikes as I could along the same row. For this part, I took off the wig so I would be able to see what I'm working on, still using the same process on the spikes. And for the bottom half of his head, you don't need to worry about doing anything to it since it'll be covered by the headband. And then after this will be the final part of Boruto's wig, which will be the ahoge. And what I did for that was I went to the back of the wig and I cut out a weft since you won't see that part of it because it's covered by his headband. And then I take the clump of hair and hairspray and then use my fingers to hairspray throughout the fibers. And next I use my Gatsby and put a big chunk of it at the end that's supposed to be a square so it stays in place. And now I grab my hot glue gun and put a small drop of it where I want the ahoge to be and carefully place it there. And that's it, your wig is done. Please make sure to check out Epic Cosplay Wigs. Their wigs are perfect for styling.